The clock has run out for Sports Authority. The sporting goods retailer plans to begin going out of business sales as soon as this Friday and will close all 463 stores by the end of August. Sports Authority had filed for bankruptcy protection less than 3 months ago, but it wasn't able to restructure its debt. Sporting goods retailers are being hurt by online competition.